This brief video introduces resources available from the Georgia Southern University Libraries for researching funder and publisher data sharing requirements. For help understanding data sharing requirements, preparing data management plans, or archiving and sharing your data, contact your liaison librarian or Jeffrey Mortimer, Discovery Services Librarian, at jmortimer@georgiasouthern.edu or 912-478-0102. Understanding data sharing requirements is important for researchers for at least two reasons. First, research funders increasingly require that the results of funded research be made publicly accessible, including research data. Similarly, publishers increasingly require that authors make supporting data available for their scholarship as a condition of publication. Today, many funders and publishers expect researchers to actively encourage and facilitate data sharing and are requiring researchers to show how they will comply with these expectations. To maximize the likelihood of success, researchers should understand funders and publishers' data sharing requirements prior to submitting any grant funding request or a manuscript for review. The GSL provides several resources to help Georgia Southern students, faculty, and staff research funder and publisher data sharing requirements. The GSL maintains a library of select funder and publisher data sharing requirements on the Data Management Services Guide, available at georgiasouthern.libguides.com/data. From the homepage, click Data Management Planning, then click Funder and Publisher Requirements. On this page, you will find sections for funder requirements and for publisher policies and guidelines. For funder requirements, first search DMP Tools Funder Requirements Library for up-to-date guidance on the most common funder's data management planning requirements. This library includes outlines for data management plans for each funding agency or directorate. In addition, the GSL provides links to policy profiles for common funders from the Cornell University's Research Data Management Group. These high-quality profiles provide detailed information about funder requirements, including links to support materials for the agency or directorate. For publisher policies and guidelines, the GSL provides links to a number of lists of publisher policies, as well as direct links to policies and guidelines for select publishers and journals. Data sharing policies and guidelines differ significantly by publisher and journal, so be sure to review the specific publication's data sharing requirements when vetting it as a potential outlet for your research. Of course, the GSL is here to help with funder and publisher data sharing requirements, preparing your data management plans, and archiving and sharing your data. For help or to learn more about our data management services, contact your liaison librarian or Jeffrey Mortimer, Discovery Services Librarian, at jmortimer@georgiasouthern.edu or 912-478-0102.